attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws on the floor, like Pam, like Tommy, this person in dorm. And started whooping her ass worse than before. They first went divorced, throwing her over furniture. It's the return of the, wait, no way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, idiots. Dr. Dre's head is locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you know what, flipping it, you know who.
Yeah, but he's so cute, though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. But sometimes you wanna get on TV and it's let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they get fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us camels who cut other people open like antelopes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up. Just think about a cousin that's rap to sell records. Well, I do. Hear me? You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half you kids can't even stomach me, let alone stand me.
But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird?
Why? So you guys could just lie to get me here, so y'all can sit me here next to Britney Spears. So Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst. Hear him argue over who she gave to first. Put me on blast on MTV.
Stupid, I think he's married to Kim. Hee hee.
I said download the audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an MP3. I'm sick of you little girl and boy groups. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sent here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, just like me, who just don't give a like me, dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up, please stand up.
It's a little song I wrote for my critics. It goes like this.
Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am. Radio won't even play my jam. Cause I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? In the paper, the news, every day I am.
I don't know, that's just the way I am.
I sit back with this pack in this bag, and this it gets me. Them things needed to be the most meanest MC on this earth. Cause this birth, I've been cursed with this curse. And just blurt this berserk, and the sword it works, and it sounds, and it helps, and it sounds to relieve all this tension, this bits, and he said, this is can't, and this stress has been eating me recently, off with his chest, and I rest to get peacefully, but at least have the decency in me.